first four is going to pop up to the three-point line, and one's going to pass him the ball. Next, one is going to use four and two as a screen and maybe open for a shot. Next, five will screen for three, and three will pop up to the elbow. Once he receives the ball, he can either drive to the net, shoot the ball, or pass to player five. If he decides to pass to player five, the rim is his. He needs to finish his basket.